I should go out and buy this.
Run a profile on this woman. Her name's Mary Flynn.
Sure. Is she in some kind of trouble?
It's the Joker. And maybe more. Something about this woman doesn't add up. I'm gonna work on the obstacle course. Run Alfred's training program for me.
Sure thing.
Good evening, Master Bruce. I hope you're managing to scrape by despite my absence. I took the liberty of recording one of our training sessions. Trust you will find it useful. We'll begin with a bit of background training. If you'll be so kind as to activate the grapple.
Will do, Alfred. Will do. Let's see. I know.
Very good, sir. On the call. I'd strongly suggest...
Sometimes I get a little impatient because he just seems to ramble. I'll change that.
Once you've knocked the criminal down, you can be sure he won't come back to pester you.
That's great. Too bad they only give you like two backups. They never last.
Of course, you know how useful they are. Much better to disarm an enemy than knocking him out. Of course, with a little diligence and a handful of batarangs, you probably could render a grown man unconscious, but it isn't wasteful.
Well, you could always go pick him back up.
Very good, sir. You may want to use your cape for the return to ground level. By stretching it taut, you can glide quite a distance.
Mm-hmm. You're right.
Good show, Master. With a little practice, you can strafe around your jump.
Nice. 15. Hold up.
Very good, Master Bruce. Of course, you have a wide variety of the martial arts at your disposal.
You're right.
Perhaps you can practice a few attacks on training moves. You may find some of your opponents a smidgen more clever than a metal post.
Nah.
Defense, make sure you're still standing after your opponent has been defeated.
There are a few men in the world as skilled in this wide variety of martial arts as you, Master Bruce. Thank you.
But fighting is not always the healthiest option.
As you well know, with deep shadows and a little caution, you can slip past most opponents without resorting to your fists. Okay.
If you hug the walls, you will have a better chance of staying in shadow outside.
Right.
I know.
Let's try a small test. Okay.
Use your stealth skills to slip past this sentry post. If you can turn it off by the switch on the opposite side of the room, you'll have beaten the challenge.
This is gonna be a snap. That's not actually what I wanted to do. Open the door. Batman really makes for a good video game character. Well, yeah, he does. No matter what the story is, I think he... Now, I won't say the video games are always that good, but he makes for a pretty good character for
very
games.
Very good, sir. We'll move on to one final training sequence, this one to perfect your freefall. The challenge is to use your cape to slow or speed your fall as necessary. Trust yourself to grab it back to safety before you reach bottom.
Oh, sure. Why wouldn't I? Oh, they put it away. I was gonna punch it. Punch it! Punch it! Whee! Where's that teddy bear? I don't know why they have a teddy bear suspended like that, but... whatever.
Wonderful, sir. That completes our training. You've done splendidly, Master Bruce. You never cease to amaze.
Well, thank you.
I pity the criminal who comes between you and justice.
I don't.
If you need any more assistance, you'll always find Batgirl dutifully answering her communicator.
I wonder if I could come back down in here later. I've never... Wait, do I ever come back to the Batcave where I can actually run around? I don't think so.
Well, Toby was reported kidnapped to the police 4 days ago. Before that, nothing. Didn't go to school. Wasn't even born. Same goes for Mary. I've got a mattress on the apartment she just moved into, and that's it.
That's awesome. Nothing else at all.
There we go.
Not a thing. I don't know if you can save these people, Batman. They're already ghosts.
Get the camera a little closer to my speakers so you guys can hear them a little better.